What happened to you? The outsider did this. What did he say?
I've had bad dreams for a while now. And he was never there. But I feel good. Strong. Like all those years ago when we ran together. He didn't offer me his mark. Just said some cryptic shit. And left me with this.
I never knew what the black-eyed bastard wanted. Be careful. The outsider's gifts come with a price. You won't know until it's already been paid.
I didn't have much choice.
Neither do I. My connection to the void is fading. We've got to act soon. Before it takes me forever.
You found a way to do it. To kill the outsider. How?
I spent years looking for an answer. I searched the Isles, tracked down a dozen crazy cults. But there's more to the Islas. They've got a relic, the knife that made the outsider. Thousands of years ago, it's here, in Karnaca.
A knife. So you want me to steal it?
Soon. First, we need to find out who leads the Islas, and where they keep that knife. They're powerful people, wealthy or noble or both. I don't know their names, but they all have an esoteric tattoo that sets them apart. Those low-ranking thugs at the boxing club talked about getting inked in the Red Camellia in the Upper Syria district.
I'll go there and see what I can find. Try to rest out.
I couldn't do this on my own anymore, Billy. Thank you.
All our lives, the Abbey of the Everyman tells us to hate him.
For once, they're right.
So are we working for the Abbey now?
They'd kill us as soon as him if they had the chance. No. The Abbey doesn't want our help. And we don't need it.
It's been a long time since those days.
Where did you find that? I haven't seen that face in years.
They sprung up everywhere a few months after I left Dunwall.
And you kept it all this time. I'd be more careful of nostalgia if I were you.
pay the fine and be done with it. No use making trouble.
Someone else's time.
Plague spirit. The Eyeless's favorite drink, I guess. They even have their own saloon. The rich pay to poison themselves with this shit. Wish they'd just finished the job. That smell. What are they mixing these inks with? This must be where the Eyeless get inked. I always wanted to join a cult. All right, if this is what it takes. Don't flinch. Sean Yun, the singer? And a city administrator, Ivan Jacoby. These are high-profile people. There's a third leader mentioned, but no name. Thank you.
What would you say to some unusual gossip?
Mr. Jacoby, close the damn trapdoor already.
Yes, sir.
Citizens of Karnaca, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the Reappropriation of Abandoned Burials and Gravesites Act, regraving district.
I'll be damned.
Burials and Gravesites Act. Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the living. Would you want your loved ones to...
Call me damn!
Regraving disrespects...
What was it?
What? One of us is down!
Somebody's down!
You are going anywhere!
Shames the living. Would you want your loved ones to...
No, that's not it. Graving disrespects the deceased and shames the...
Graving disrespects the deceased and shames...
Where's Winstead with those papers? I should give him my house key when he gets here so he can bring me another coat. This one's filthy. Regraving. Terrible thing. Regraving. Wait. I think I have it.
Citizens of Karnaca, we're... Here. Today,
more
to speak for those whose voices are gone from us. Every time we destroy a grave and a...
I'm afraid it can't be here.
Graving disrespects the deceased and shames...
Where's Winstead with those papers? I should give him my house key when he gets here so he can bring me another coat. This one's filthy. Graving. Terrible thing. Regraving. Wait. I think I have it.
Citizens! Of Karnak.
That's gone.
We're here to speak for those whose voices are gone from us. Every time we destroy a grave and erase a name from our cemeteries, a silent scream resounds through the void. Would you want your loved ones? No, that's not it either.
Perhaps I should start my story about Martin Malaro's threadbare shroud.
What's going on?
What?
You will join him in death soon. I'll make sure of that.
I'll just check it.
Magic? No, I'm sure.
Wait, is there something in here?
Something feels wrong.
What was that sound?
It's not something bad.
House key when he gets here so he can bring me another coat. This one's filthy. Regraving. Terrible thing. Regraving. Wait.
Citizens of Karnaca, we're here today to speak for those whose voices are gone from us. Every time we destroy a grave and erase a name from our cemeteries, a silent scream resounds through the void. Would you want your loved ones?
No, that's not it either.
Perhaps I should start my story about Mark Momoro's threadbare shroud. Tearjerker, that one. Quit everyone.
Tell me outside. I'm coming for him.
Better off in a void.
Let's see.
What was it?
Suspicious. I wonder who that was.
It's just been one hour after another, and the season's just getting started. These people are sick. It has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key.
I don't have time for games!
I don't know.
Be on your guard, right, boys?
Welcome. I'm certain you will find what you require here. The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered. You're well made. At least I'm in a good district now, and someday I'll open a proper shop on Rakeza Avenue. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. I miss my old cigar shop. The smell of tobacco. I had to sell the business because of the smugglers. Couldn't keep up. Farewell, and do think of us again. Nice to see you again.
work me until I drop.
There ought to be enough accounts in the world to make it worth it.
Of Upper Syria District are encouraged to regularly attend local services by the
Abbey. Oh, what's going on here? Over there!
Residents of Upper Syria District are encouraged to regularly attend local services by the Abbey of the Everyman. The moral guidance of the overseers is integral to our...
Spare uniform.
Can I read? Of course I can read. What does he think? I'm stupid. I know all my letters.
The latest news from around the Isles.
If that was lunch, then I'm a filthy bloodfly, and that's all I'm gonna say about it.
Thank you.
as something moved.
Nothing then.
Wait. Where'd
you go?
I'll have a look over there. Ugh.
She's been stabbed.
One night at the body house. One night. Now I'm covered in shankers.
One more complaint, I'm just going to burst.
What would you say to a day at
Hello?
The botanical garden?
What a twisted situation.
It's gonna be Brian Hagfish again.
Let's see.
Oh, now that's a relief. Don't know what I hate. Huh?
was a man from old Lampro. His cockle was as wee as a minnow. Tugged on it nightly, then ever so slightly, it.
Guards. And they look different.
The holdup. I was supposed to interview Shawnyan hours ago, but it's already noon, and he's a no-show. The Boreal Songbird is sure living up to his
reputation. May I help you with something?
Yes, a drink.
Didn't anyone tell
you? Let me in.
Yun's not receiving guests.
The Spectre is a private club. Are you a member?
Right here. See?
Yelena's work is getting sloppy. Nevertheless, you may enter.
What can I get?
Just
someone there.
I wanna dance, then I can twirl around all I want. Just try and stop me.
Think you're doing?
At last!
You barely shoved the car.
Miss Flo.
I have nothing.
Brace yourself.
You're bluffing.
The factotum said that tonight's vintage
what
should
if I
be
could?
Savored.
You know what we did back at the Royal Conservatory. It's such a shame the Araculum was destroyed.
Now they'll know what it's like on the other side.
It's not... it's like black nails clawing at my stomach. I can...
We'll practice together.
I swear!
If you let me win this round. I see what you are. Let's have a look.
Someone left a hag.
Who is this?
Shindig started. I'm gonna grab an elbow with Molly at the pub later. Everything ready?
Almost. I activated the floor security.
Good. Remember what happened last time an uninvited guest wandered in there looking for young Dardegrass? That door made her scream like a skewered rat. But only opera singers could hit notes that high.
Yeah. Shame no one heard her over the concert. Might have saved her life.
I hear this song everywhere. It's popular.
Could remain unmoved.
Sean,
who could return?
Normally, it'd have to be a fortune to hear him sing, but that's not why I'm here. Never seen a safe like that before, but I've cracked plenty. Where the oxrush blooms. Can't fool a machine. Only Sean Yun's voice can open this thing. Not this one. Thank you.
Twice the soldier he is. Someone should say
something. Wrong.
Be on your way, now!
Expensive hobby. This is a new one. The punch cards are already selling fast.
What? Somebody's down!
The Void. I've never seen it, but I heard enough from Dowd to know it's not a place you forget.
but there's no sign of Sean. Are you sure he's in there? Have you seen him?
3 hours? That's nothing. I've waited 3 days to see him before. It's worth every second when he stands at the window like he did yesterday.
Guards. I might look different, but they'll still recognize me from the posters. Best avoid them if I can. If he eats it, then what? A lifetime ago, I felt the power of the Void through Daud. All of us who were close to him could do unnatural things. Move from rooftop to rooftop in the blink of an eye. Fall on our enemies and slit their throats, like shadows sharpened to a fine edge. I made Dunwall bleed for all it had done to me, to the ones I loved. Now the Outsider has given that back, for reasons I don't understand. But it feels good. We killed so many rich bastards who thought nothing of hurting us. It felt like justice. Is the Outsider to blame for what we did? Does corruption come from the Void? Or from our own hearts? Witches and charlatans wearing necklaces of fingers and teeth. Cities sliding into chaos. Now the Eyeless peddle black magic in the streets while their leaders keep even more dangerous secrets locked away. They've got a relic that turned a boy into a god centuries ago. A knife that might be the only way to destroy that god. The Outsider knows I intend to steal it. Does he know what else I intend to do? You gave me this for luck, my sweet Deirdre. I don't know if it's ever worked that way, but maybe it will this time. I'm ready to rob the bank.